Yo, dogs, what's going on, man? Welcome back for another reaction video. And let's be honest, man, this isn't the typical reaction video. Tonight we are checking out the brand new Bring Me the Horizon track. This track is called Parasite Eve. Man, whether or not you have ill feelings towards the way Bring Me the Horizon has gone, you cannot argue the fact that these guys have been in four different genres and they've done all four of them well. I've been a fan of these guys since 2008, Pray for Plagues, Suicide Season, Simp Eternal, and Simp Eternal, arguably, I would throw in my top five albums of all time. Top to bottom, that record was just absolutely crazy, and that was their best work to me. You know, That's the Spirit was dope. I really enjoyed Ammo. Again, whether or not you enjoy their new stuff or not, I can't argue with you there, but you also cannot argue the fact that these guys cannot make bad music regardless of the genre they're in. With all that being said, man, I'm expecting this to be a lot like Ludens. I really enjoyed Ludens, enjoyed the hell out of Ammo. There was a couple tracks on that record that I wasn't a massive fan of, but I'm very excited. I know that these guys have been chucking videos on their YouTube channel teasing this, that, you know, they have different stuff of them recording. I haven't seen a single second of it, and I'm kind of glad, because I did hear today that they had some spoilers in there and they had some of this song in some of those clips. So I am glad that I did not check those out. And without further ado, man, let's just get into her. Let's go. This is Parasite Eve by Bring Me the Horizon. I'm ready. Let's get it. I'm expecting a crazy ass video. Ollie's usually way over the top. I got a fever, don't breathe on me. I'm a believer in nobody. Won't let me leave cause I've seen something. Hope I don't sneeze, I don't. Really, we just need to feel something. Only pretending to feel something. I know you're dying to run. People are gonna hate this. Please remain calm. The end has arrived. We cannot see you. Enjoy the ride. This is the moment. You've been waiting. It's good enough for something massive. It's out there already, man. Like I said, a lot of people are probably not gonna enjoy this. I'm enjoying it so far. Like I said, I came in with the expectations of it sounding like Ludens, and it's out there. It's out there, man. Let's keep going. Masks, they got a crazy. I heard they need better signal. Put your pins in the needles. Quarantine all of those secrets in that black hole you call a brain before it's too late. Really, we just want to scream something. Only pretend to believe something. I know you're baying for blood. I want to turn you around. Please remain calm. The end has arrived. We cannot save you. Dog. That is the chorus. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lessons? If the suspense doesn't kill you, something else will. It's a parasite. Got a feeling in your stomach, cause you know that it's coming for you. Think it's always a dream. Don't forget what they told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lessons? If the suspense doesn't kill you.
Keep washing your hands of this shit anymore. When all the keys drop and then all the keys freeze, don't know the answer from their pathogen. When life is a prison and death is a door, they say you want it. This is a war. This is a war. Hey, hey, oh, oh.
Oh. That was dope. It's a parasite. Gotta feel it in your stomach because you know that it's coming for you. Make your flowers and green. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lesson?
We cannot save you. We cannot save you.
Interesting. Man, that was out there, bro. That was out there. Let me know what y'all are thinking of this song in the comments. I enjoyed that. I did expect the breakdown to hit a little bit harder than it did. That was dope though, man. He's progressed. Whether or not you enjoy it or not, he's progressed. Jordan Fish was probably the best thing that could have happened to Ollie, man. Take some of that work off of him, really, because his voice sounded so exhausted for a really long time. So these guys hold a very special place in my heart when it comes to metal music. Whether or not you want to classify this metal, active rock, I really don't think you could fit this into a genre classification, but I really enjoyed that. I'm excited for some other stuff. They obviously don't give a shit about what's going on in the world right now. Or maybe that's what they intended. Something like, what did he say? You know, you can't wash this shit off your hands anymore. Could be talking about a multitude of things. That video was out there. I was expecting that as well. That was dope. I'm going to keep listening to this. It'll probably grow on me the more I listen to it. So let me know what you think. I know I sound like a broken record saying that. If you enjoyed the video, let me know by leaving a like. Hit that subscribe button for your boy. It'd mean the absolute world. And check out some of the other content I got on the channel. Very excited for the new Bring Me the Horizon. Hopefully you are as well, man. And hopefully we'll see you in the next one. Peace.